Hi, Snakey. Oh, I got that. Bye,
Snakey. I'm waiting for it to sail through the air and, like, wrap itself around your neck.
No, it's too content for that. It seems pretty peaceful.
Maybe it's a mother guarding its nest.
It's pretty harmless as long as Blackie and Princess don't get too close.
Well, there's Blackie over there.
Well, actually, if I were a snake, I wouldn't be afraid of Blackie.